Today we would be discussing one of our project, the vertical house, which is built across the plot area of 6,000 square feet. It is located in Thaltej area of Ahmedabad city. Hi, I'm architect Ronak Patel.
Hi, I'm architect Jinal Patel. We are from VPA Architects.
Before I start, please note you can download the full ebook of this house at builderfy.com with all the details of photographs, plans, fact files, and the link is mentioned in the description below.
We designed this house for a big joint family where four generations stay together. Considering the family strength and their requirements, we came up with the concept of vertical house. Since we were building vertical, it was very essential to connect all the floors within. Having a chalk in the center of the house has been an essential element for Indian houses dating back to centuries. Similarly, we proposed a triple height atrium with informal sitting area which connected all the floors together. This space became the crux of our design. Since the house spaces had to be distributed vertically, we came up with a diagram that divided the spaces in different categories. The ground floor comprised partly of owner's parking. The remaining floor plate was then divided into leisure activities like spa room, the home theater, and a multi-purpose space. As you travel up, the first floor becomes official welcoming space for the guests. Areas like living room, drawing room, dining room, kitchen, and puja are located here. Though the functionality of spaces were distinctive, we tried having a feel of seamlessness and openness through free-flowing layout of spaces with no physical barriers. This also added a grandeur to the house. The atrium sits centrally in this floor plate. The second floor comprises of four bedrooms, each in one corner, such that they all get the cross ventilation. The front two bedrooms have a connecting balcony overlooking the house entry and the main road. The two master bedrooms are placed on the third floor, each with extended private terraces. One of the most important part of the process was that we decided to construct the entire house in prefab. Thus, complete frame of the house was built with steel sections and the floor plate area with steel deck slab. The internal partitions were made of precast Voltec concrete hollow core walls, which are light in weight, economical and quick to erect. The external facade was built with Hilux calcium silicate boards, which are water and termite resistant. This house was one of the first projects in Ahmedabad to use this construction technology, and it was a great learning experience for us. The plumbing of the house was done by drywall system, which becomes very easy for maintenance, and PEX plumbing system is used for jointless piping system and which can be controlled by manifold. The elevation of the house was kept as simple as its planning. The three floors were clearly defined by bold masses. The central mass was dry cladded using trench bricks, while the terrace gardens on the top floor broke the monotony of masses.
For the interiors, a very subtle and simple color palette has been kept throughout the house. Solid wood furniture pieces sit coherently in their space. The living and drawing room is a dash of quirk with tints of yellows, blues, and tans used in interior. Moreover, the atrium has a skylight with blinds, which can be operated as per required penetration of natural light in the house. We custom made the Beyond mural on the triple height wall and added alluring hanging lights. A beautiful indoor swing, another key element of Indian houses, along with two chairs sit here. The dining and kitchen are semi-open spaces. The neutral color palette makes this space warm and comfortable for long family dinners and gatherings. Each bedroom has a uniqueness about it. While some have interesting bedback panelings made out of various fabrics, another is all about unique couch sitting at the forefront of the bed. A kid's bedroom serves its purpose right with a corner bunk bed and open floor space which makes various activities possible. The two master bedrooms on the top floor are similar in sizes and layouts, yet distinct in design. While one has a modern four-post bed with wooden detailings, another one has a beautiful stone-cladded wall as its backdrop. The colors used in each room adds on to its individuality. The terrace gardens of both bedrooms, though connected, have their private sittings for a cozy evening. The clients are very fond of massages and spa treatments. Thus, we wanted to give this space as much importance as any other corner of the house. We designed the spa room to be mildly lit, surrounded by a green courtyard. The entire room is done in earthy tones and a lot of solid wood to add warmth and texture to the room. This gives a grounding and nurturing and restful experience to the user. The elegance of the design of this home lies in its simplicity. The freedom we had while designing was liberating. The entire process in designing and building this humble home has reinstilled in us an unabashed design philosophy.
In case you have any design queries, you can post them in the comment section below. We would be happy to respond to them as much as possible. Thank you.